If you are looking for the best optimization guide for Tekken 8 high-end PC, then you are at the right place. We have got the best settings to get the best out of the game. Before you optimize the game settings for playing Tekken 8 on high-end PCs, perform the methods shown here. Then you can tweak the in-game settings as shown in this video. This should boost better gaming performance. Method 1. Upgrade graphics drivers. You should always keep your graphics drivers updated for a better gaming experience. Here is how to update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your system. Then open the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. If you have multiple GPUs for your computer, then make sure you use the one exclusively for gaming. This ensures a better gaming experience. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like Tekken 8. Here is how to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card. Although, this depends upon your operating system and your specific graphics card. Press Windows key plus R to launch the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc and press Enter. Expand Display Adapter section in the Device Manager. Here, you will find the two adapters, one for your dedicated graphics card and the integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card should have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So run Tekken 8 with the dedicated graphics card. Method 2. Choose the highest refresh rate. Make sure you select the highest refresh rate your monitor supports for a better gaming experience. To do so, right-click on a blank space on your desktop. Go to Display Settings. Next, select Advanced Display. From the drop-down menu for Choose a Refresh Rate, set the highest rate your monitor permits. Method 3. Disable overlay features. Disabling the overlays can boost the gaming performance. Here we are showing how to disable Steam overlay. Open Steam and head to Library. Find Tekken 8 and right-click on the game. Go to its Properties. Now select the General tab. Uncheck the Enable the Steam Overlay While In-Game option. Make sure you disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, NVIDIA ShadowPlay Overlay or AMD Overlay. Method 4. Increase VRAM. Type Advanced System Settings in the Windows Search menu and select the top search result. Under Performance, click Settings. Go to the Advanced tab. Under Virtual Memory, click Change. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Choose the drive where you want to store the paging file. Select Custom Size. In the Initial Size field, enter a value equal to 1.5 times of the total available RAM on your system. In the Maximum Size field, enter a value that is 3 times of your total RAM. Now here is how to check your system's available RAM. Go to Windows Settings and select System. Next, select About. Check the RAM here. After you have set the value as per your system, click on Set and then click on OK for twice. Once done, restart your PC and then launch Tekken 8. Method 5. Avoid overclocking. We often overclock our system to boost the performance. But sometimes it can be harmful for the components of your PC and cause issues while gaming. So it is wise to disable overclocking while playing Tekken 8. To do so, boot into your BIOS or UEFI settings. The process of booting into BIOS varies from system to system, so you can check the manufacturer's website for the exact process to boot into your BIOS. You can also take help of the user manual to boot into your BIOS. Here are the basic steps to enter into BIOS or the UEFI settings. Open your Windows settings. Select Recovery from the right pane. Then click on the Restart Now button next to the Advanced Startup. Once your PC restarts, select Troubleshoot, then go to Advanced Options. Then you should find the UEFI firmware settings. Once you boot into your BIOS or UEFI settings, navigate to the overclocking section and then disable it. You should close all the overclocking apps if you are using one like MSI Afterburner or similar applications. Method 6. Close unnecessary programs. The apps running in the background can sometimes conflict with TEKKEN 8 and cause performance issues. So close the unnecessary running programs. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab. Right-click on each process you want to close and select the End Task option to kill it. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay can conflict with TEKKEN 8 and cause performance issues. Make sure you close these apps before playing TEKKEN 8. Method 7. Check the in-game settings. Once you have performed all the previous methods, now tweak the in-game settings. Launch the game and open the in-game settings. Set screen mode to full screen. Set the resolution to 1920x1080. Turn the VSync on. Also, turn on the variable rate shading. Set the render quality preset to ultra. This should turn on the VRS, otherwise you will find the option grayed out. Next, set the value of the rendering scale to 100. Choose DLS balanced for upscaling. Set the anti-aliasing quality to ultra, shadow quality to medium, and texture quality to ultra. Next, set the effect quality to high, post-processing quality to ultra, and the background quality to high. And there you have it, the best optimization guide for TEKKEN 8 on high-end PCs. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the methods. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.